automaton sometimes strays, searching for the remains of those lost to fate.